Yeah.
Okay, you ready?
Yep, let's go check out the Packers Pro Shop here. Check out the doors, door handles. Up to 60% off. Jersey you can imagine is here, of the Packers obviously. There's the cheese head, Manny. Looks like it's free. You know, the fist is $21.95. Oh yeah, beautiful.
This is awesome. Now many people are probably trying on that cheese head.
You get authentic helmet. Authentic helmet from the field. $650. Wow.
Cheap rules.
Green Bay Packers.
We'll go this way. You got a pet? That's a wolf.
Ultimate Kingdom of Packers.
Yeah, it is.
Apparel.
Wow. That's pretty cool. Anything Packers you can imagine is here.
You know what's funny? I have a Brett Favre Minnesota Vikings.
Do you really? Those are probably a lot more rare than these ones are.
It's very
100 seasons. That is cool. Look inside the got one that spins even. Green helmet and a spinning helmet. Baby chair.
Something like this one. Thank you.
Anything in pink? They got it. Packers dresses. Ain't even got other team's helmets in there. In maternity. Reminds you of the old gold circle logo up there.
Okay, let's go upstairs.
We got an upstairs, huh? Oh, almost done with the women's stuff. Yeah, 100 year anniversary. So they're getting all the throwbacks out. Limited jerseys. Found the Cardinal helmet. Trim of the stadium. Lambeau Field atrium. There it is. Can't really see over here with the sun, but stadium tours. Meet here. For the stadium tour. Field directory. Their own ATM. season ticket waiting list. Get on it now. You might go wait 30 years, but hey, you'll be on it. But that's going to conclude what I got for now. This has been Green Bay Packers Lambeau Field inside in-depth look of the Pro Shop in the atrium. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share.